morning, Erie. Happy Friday. I'm Erie Times News online reporter Sarah Grabsky. I am coming to you live today from right out in front of the Erie Times News. I'm giving you a live look at some of the weather conditions and filling you in on the weather report today, which does not look good for Northern Erie County, which includes the city. So I'm going to turn the camera around right now. I was just coming in. Well, it's probably been about an hour ago, and lake effect snow is falling pretty heavy here in downtown Erie. As you can see, it's kind of stopped. The National Weather Service in Cleveland has issued a winter weather advisory for Northern Erie County, which includes the city of Erie. You can see it kind of still falling down here, but about in the last hour, I would say probably close to half an inch has accumulated. You can see there's about an inch on the ground down here, maybe an inch and a half. The National Weather Service in Cleveland has issued a winter weather advisory calling for 3 to 6 inches today, Friday, until 7 p.m. That went into effect this morning at 3 a.m. So 3 to 6 inches between now and 7 p.m. today. Now, locally, higher amounts are expected in Northeast, so a lot of that is expected here east of the city. Locally, higher amounts up to 8 inches. So we're looking at 3 to 6 inches today here in downtown Erie. If you are coming in, go slow. West 12th Street is a little bit of is slippery today. Traffic is moving pretty slow here. Again, you can see what's already on the ground. We are expecting 3 to 6 inches, the National Weather Service guesses, here today. This is wet snow, newly, freshly fallen, so it's going to be a little bit slippery here on your commute this morning. Just letting you guys know. So the National Weather Service thinks 3 to 6 inches. Additionally, it's going to be freezing today, so expect wind chill values up to -2 today. The high is supposed to be around 20. So the winter weather advisory we have in effect here today, you can probably hear it whipping. Gusts as high as 35 miles an hour are expected. So the National Weather Service did say that a lot of that snow at times may make travel conditions a little bit more difficult this morning, making the morning commute a little bit more difficult. So the National Weather Service said up to 1 to 2 inches an hour later this morning, later Friday morning into early afternoon. So if you are traveling, just use caution, give yourself some extra time. This is what it looks like right now in downtown Erie. Snow is not falling as hard as it was here about an hour ago, but as you can see, freshly fallen snow here on the ground. So be prepared for freezing temperatures, high near 20 degrees today, low near 12. But that equates to wind chill values of -2, -2, however you want to say that. Ashley, we have not gotten any reports for cancellations or delays for any of the schools. Of course, our system is that schools report to us normally any delays or cancellations. So and that comes right into our email, our news desk email inbox. So we have not gotten any yet this morning for any schools yet in the Erie region. And normally we will have a few at least delays or reported closings. As you can see, Erie bus, there is a Mill Creek bus that just passed here in front of us. So no, actually we haven't gotten any cancellations or any delays. And of course, if we do, we will post those right away on goerie.com. So again, I'm going to turn the camera around. Make sure that you stay up to date with all of the weather radar reports and more. GoErie.com. That will be all of your source this morning and throughout the day for weather. Stay safe, stay warm, stay dry out there. Thank you guys. GoErie.com/weather for all of your weather updates. Thanks.